All right, hello everybody. We're gonna do a little walkthrough. Of the zone here in Phoenix, Arizona.
Not only here in Phoenix, Arizona, but all across our fair country, our fair nation. Many are very curious what's going on and moving around these places and about these places. I personally, as many do, get rid of it, and I have for years, off and on, because I believe it's one of the issues of our time. Is just, why are we having more dialogue about it? The homelessness across our nation right now, across our society, not just having government businesses deal with it, but have our society deal with it together. Just like with major issues across our nation. But I've lived mostly in Arizona. I love mostly Arizona. Overall, I've lived most of my years in Arizona. Most of my last 20 years have been in and around. Look at this.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That's not that sharp.
You can see they're starting to try to clean it up, but really it's just making like the city of Glendale and all the other cities around it worse, because their way of cleaning up isn't helping people. It's simply throwing away their property, forcing them out.
Who knows where that pendulum is? For very
quickly. You've been standing up for not only America, but for Jesus Christ. Yeah. You've been doing that for over 20 years now.
I've been standing on the streets of America since 2003, for sure, for 20 solid years. I started in 2002. I started door knocking.
It looks like we may have a policeman up here. Three of the same tents over here. Oh man, I smell something not pleasant. Ugh. Yeah, it does not smell pleasant at all. I smell feces pretty bad. Yeah.
To me, they left all that there to make it look
like it. It looks like they're cleaning it up. They got people out there.
They may have moved them out. Exactly. keeping people away from even deeper issues that are going on in the country.
So you don't think there's, well, there's no homeless people down there. We see that. That's pretty
obvious. Don't go down here then.
Yeah.
Huh? No, we got so make our next right.
Do what?
Make the next right over here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So when you were here back during the Harry Lake thing?
In December. Josh and I walked. It was kind of scary.
This was all boxed off also? Or
in drugs right there, right?
I know. I know.
Yeah, there's a smoking.
I'm sorry.
Pills on aluminum foil over there. A little freaky. Open air drug use. Right in the open. People often drive through here too to sell drugs right in the open air. Yeah, this is also a less than a week before the Super Bowl.
Not too far, but there is a mission down here, so we can act like we're going to the mission.
Looks like there's two police cars up there.
Yeah, that helps too. Cause they were fighting down here last night. I stood at the first that car there, that on the left. I stood at the back side of it, filming from there. And they were like,
so they've just now cleaned out this block right here.
Maybe so.
Well, I'm
moving farther and farther. I think they're trying to squeeze them out and get these people out of here.
That's what they're doing.
That's for us.
Yeah, but they lock them up at a. Yeah, but they lock them. They lock them up. Yes, but they lock them up at a certain time.
They're locked up.
They're greened up now. I see. Well, that's
they're
good.
No, there's a big fence right there that they lock up at a certain night.
Those sinks there. Look at that.
What's that now? Yeah.
But at a certain time, they close that latch.
Well, they probably have to do that for nighttime shift.
Yeah.
Well, it's not locked now.
No.
So far. You can go. Do you need to go?
No, I don't. So, sometimes it's better living for
than
we
y'all said. Please stop recording people, man. Y'all violating our rights, bro. Rights, bro.
This is a public road, and we're bringing out.
Right, and you do it for you. That's why people call this called selfies.
No, this is not selfies.
Yes, bro. Just call people like that, bro. Alright, man. Somebody
go. So we have police up there. I don't know if I'm, I actually wasn't. I missed all that.
There's my tent.
The phone facing the wrong way.
You need to put your camera in.
What?
We're gonna get a lot of shit in
there. Put it away?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah,
we're gonna bring this right now. See if it's comfortable. I can see it
right now. Catch it like that.
Good. We'll get feed and clothes.
And the police have a
basketball court.
It's not exactly a homelessness crisis as much as it is a mental health crisis on the streets of Phoenix, Arizona, 2023. And over there you can see the prison slaves doing work. The reason I call them slaves is because they only get about 25 cents an hour. Yes, they get to get out and enjoy the sun and the fresh air, but they're slaves. The county couldn't be employing people, but instead they'd rather pay people a very low amount of money. Yeah, that's what we get. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this now. I've been using the phone next to my water bottle, kinda blending it in. Had to break away from the others because their phone was kind of pretty obvious holding it out there recording. And these zones, they like to make up their own laws and don't understand that when they're out in public, they could film anything out there. So have a great day, guys. Talk to you later.